Hello and welcome to my Blender visual effects course. My name is Jacob and I'm a visual effects artist based out of the United States. I currently work full-time as a visual effects generalist and Nuke compositor in the film and advertising industry, having worked with clients such as Nvidia and L'Oréal throughout my career. I have experience across multiple different mediums from music videos all the way to feature films and have grown an online community of artists across the world and learning visual effects using Blender. In this course, I wanted to focus on using Blender as a tool for 3D visual effects so that we can create captivating worlds and bring them to the big screen. We will start by learning all of Blender's tools and basics, then we will dive into the exciting world of camera tracking to where you'll be able to track any footage that you want. Next, we'll go over the compositing in Blender and some of the amazing tools to make your render stand out. And finally, we'll create a huge 3D scene from scratch and take you through the entire process of creating professional looking visual effects all inside of Blender. We will be covering 5 individual complete visual effects shots with a ton more examples showcasing a multitude of different scenarios you might encounter. Of course, all of the assets and footage I use will be provided for you to follow along. I really do hope that you learn a lot from this course and grow in your skills. Don't hesitate to reach out to me if you have any questions, and I'd be more than happy to help out. Now, are you ready to get started with visual effects? I will see you in the first chapter.